Greetings and thanks for watching Eyewitness News Now. I'm meteorologist Mark Dixon across Connecticut on this Friday, closing out the work week with some snow this morning, but the big